Well, it's time for buyer of the week. This week we are looking for a two-bedroom minimum. It could be more. One bath. Again, it could be more. Our price is up to about $230,000 in town or out of town. Most important is a large fenced yard. This person has some dogs and they would like to keep them in their yard. So that's very important to them. Open concept would be great. Anyways, if you have anybody that you know or you yourself are thinking of selling, give us a call and we'll get your house shown. Have a great weekend.